Good afternoon, everyone. WedgeBob here. Today we're going to be doing some Genshin Impact. This will be for August 15, 2021. We'll probably do a quest or two today, so let's buckle up and let's get into today's action. We got this all set and ready to go, so let's get into here and we'll just click in, wait for this all to load up, and we'll get right into action today. Alright, here we go. Click to begin, out to action. Come on, any day now. You know you want to load up. Here we are. Alright, well, I guess we'll give this a try there in today's video. Oh, come on.
に気をつけます。
Yeah, good, nice. Alright, well. So now we'll get back to some regular action, I guess. Alright. See where we are. Oh, alright. See where we're supposed to go. Somewhat. Nice, we're both up, back up to full health now, so can't complain. To collect bills. All right.
さっきの戦闘のせいで気づかれたんだ。でも、こ これで少しは仁さんの役に立てたと思う。以前なら城内の安全を死守することはできた。まあそれも仁さんの力があればこそなんだけど。でも今風魔竜がモンド城内を直接襲うようなことがあったら風向きが変わったのなら策も考えるべきよ。これはリサさんの口癖だよ。そうだ、 前に話した私風主語の話だけど、過去の歴史に興味があったらリサさんに聞いてみるといいよ。先に言っておくけど、私が歴史苦手とかそういうんじゃないからね。図書館司書の知識が偵察騎士を上回っているのは当たり前のことでしょ。
Alright, that was good, nice. Well, let's go to where we're supposed to be. And we'll probably pick that up in another video, though. Yeah. Ow, feel shiitake mushrooms. Life freak out of here. Huh? Yeah, I think this is how we're supposed to climb up. All right. You can do this, Amber. Full send.
に来てくれ。 何か匂うか?この神殿で少し予想外のことがあった。スライム、ヒルチャール、それから風魔竜が残した魔力のつながり。ははは、中はきっと賑やかなことになってるだろうな。ああ、賑やかだが危なくはない。 モレアスの神殿がこんな風になるなんて実に残念だ。行こう、お嬢ちゃん。四風守護は祀られなくなったが、古の風が消えることはない。四風守護の周りを掃除してやろうか。
Well, this will pick this up in the next video, guys. So, yeah, let's do that. I'll exit out of here. And, yeah, we'll pick this up in the next video there, guys. So, up until then, let's exit out of here. So, yeah, up until the next time we get to Genshin Impact, this has been WedgeBob signing out.